Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon. Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I miss you too.
Shit, no.
I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Hey, what?
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might.
Get out of here.
How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
He's gonna kill someone!
No. Hey, why are you doing this?
911, please state your emergency.
Yeah, we need cops here.
Squad, all units initiating CTOS scan for suspect.
What the?
All units, DQS scan completed. Suspect location is being distributed now.
We're here. Join the scene.
around those guys.
I'm gonna spit them out.
Salta a la vista. Muy corto. Seguro que nacimos en otro año, bro. Me dejarán atónito. Atónito. Es que no tiene ni idea, ¿verdad? Ojalá me den su oficina cuando lo despidan. Tiene una buena vista.
Tried to break into my house last night. Cops rolled up and they just...
Thanks to see my
He doesn't know that I've made a copy of it, and he never checks his bills, just pays them. He's gonna notice if you book a trip. I'll be long gone. He can suck it up. I'd like to see him try and make me pay him back for it. It's a bad idea. He has a really bad temper.
Yeah, I get it. I get it. Give me a break.
Tell you.
Hey, what the hell? Big fucking goon?
I haven't been to Nikki since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday. Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
Fuck, he's got a gun!
Backstabbing, Tony. It's all right.
Get back. He's got a gun.
This isn't right. Why me?
Hey, don't shoot.
What's going on?
Oh, no.
Probably in the backyard.
Oh, hold on, man! Hold on! Shit, no!
Yeah, right.
Yeah. Oh, come on, man!
Ay, Dios mío!
No es de comp...
God! God!
Okay.
How old are you today?
10. No, I think you're 9.
I'm 10.
9.
10.
9.
10.
Well, in that case, you deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What?
1, 2, 3, 4,
Whoa.
5, 6,
Whoa.
7, 8,
Whoa.
9.
10. 10.
10. Stay here for a second. So... an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nick. Really.
Come here. Let's have a look at you. You look older.
Oh, nice. Thanks for that.
It's his first birthday without Lena.
How's he doing?
Still doesn't talk to anybody but me. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda?
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow. It's hard, but we're gonna get through it.
Mm-hmm.
Jax.
Hey. Sorry I'm late. Can I get a hug? Wow. You are big. So, hey, what do you got there? Wow, the healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
Things are different. You and Jax are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the big brother, huh?
Last time I was back here, it was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her. We all did.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante, imitating that guy they keep talking about on TV.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but I make a mean bad guy. I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided. That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Oh, really? No, don't let me interrupt you. Who is this? You think blogging caller ID will hide you? I don't know what's so entertaining, but the police won't find it very funny at all. Listen, the police can trace this call.
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Nikki, I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
I better go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Grown man making crank calls. Let's see how safe you feel when I trace your call. There you are.
Damn it! He's on the move.
I've been afraid of this. Threats to my family again.
I need your help, then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay, if I can hack CTOS inside the Loop,
then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Bloom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
Oh, God. Please, just don't let me get hurt.
Hey, Aiden.
Bloom hires private contractors to guard their CTOS centers.
These guys will be geared up and wired for action. And I'll be ready.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
It lets us grow more food and tastier food. Modified food and not enough food or no food at all.
What can I do for you? What is it you're looking for today?
Centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records, isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected, and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
Watch it, gun!
Oh no, oh
I'd ever see that again.
Jesus! What's wrong with you?
What do you do? And the cop goes, get out of here, we'll take you in too.
Be careful!
Staffing issues.
Hey!
What's the rush?
Hey! You in a big hurry, Joe? No! Jesus, no!
911, please state the nature of your emergency.
Yeah. You gotta get the cops here. Everything's going to hell.
Hello, are you still there? Hello?
Shit!
What do you want?
Wait.
Please,
just,
don't do this! Don't
just,
hurt me! I don't want to be here.
Out now.
That's the man on the news. The fugitive, I'm sure of it.
Are you angry over the vigilante? You're not alone. A recent WKV opinion poll shows that a majority of people disapprove of the vigilante.
This new security is no joke. I need access. Gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
Looking for corpses, dusting for prints. Right off the floorboards, pieces and black box and rules don't lie.
Talk to anybody.
Hey.
It's my special.
Excuse you.
Especially with my buddies.
What up, weirdo?
Hey, what's going? Oh, you trying to play me, huh? We'll play you. Sorry, you'll be back. Look at that. She's circling right around. Look at that. Shocker.
What just happened? Talk to anybody. That's my specialty. Especially fly bunnies. Oh, wait, hold on.
What up, weirdo?
Hey. Hey, girl, what's up?
What do you want?
Hey, girl, where you going?
Can you move?
Oh, you trying to play me, huh? You gonna play me a little bit.
Stop following me, loser.
You'll be back. Look at her, dude. See? She's circling right around. Look at that.
shit.
I'm pretty sure it doesn't work that way. No, listen, they can do that nowadays. They know all your...
What's wrong with you?
Did that.
Looks like a standard malfunction.
Here she comes.
Professional. Won't happen again.
Yeah.
Talk to anybody.
I remember back in the day when... Damn! The sidewalk's not full.
Girl, what's up? Son of a bitch has a gun!
No! You don't need to do this!
Whoa, whoa, just... Whoa, can we talk?
Hold it together!
Whoa! No! No!
Ha ha ha!
in.
What? You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You got your access, and I've got mine. Profiler system's online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I made a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
Oh, this is perfect.
Shh.
Cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's a job.
I want to go home.
Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Please!
What is this? What the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait. He's trying to hack in. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. There you are. You're not now. Got him. That's one fixer down. Now, how many more are out there? Someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
Keep it together. Keep it together. Please, just go.
Look out! There's a gunman! No!
What is your emergency?
Someone's shooting!
All units, be advised. Squad is beginning TTOS scan for suspect. Squad to all units. TTOS scan successful. Suspect located and marked. patrol car has been dispatched after the suspect.
Someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries. They work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid. No time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
Oh man, that's not good.
Oh my god,
holy crap!
I don't fucking believe it.
God, what's happening?
Holy crap!
This was totally not my fault.
I'm okay for this.
This is not good.
I want to go home.
I don't want to fuck you.
Oh,
damn it all to hell.
Oh, no. Fuck.
Come on.
No.
Gotta get out of here.
Jesus.
That wasn't my fault. I'm not paying for this.
Nothing. No contracts. I'll have to check back later. All right, now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Okay.
Please state the nature of your emergency.
Kill it, now.
Don't hurt me. You don't want to do this. Put it down.
No.
Gotta get out of here.
Hey,
Yeah.
Where the fuck you been? It's gone to shit. Fuck, man, it's all gone to shit.
I'm on my way.
Hurry, man, the cops are gonna find me. Hurry!
Managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing plant. One assailant died at the scene, while one remains at large. Expect delays within Parker Square as police have set up roadblocks.
This is Squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
Nope. My rules, your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go. Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alleys and see if we can flush them out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the wells. You've got support inbound on the wells.
Everything went to shit. Eddie's dead. I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. Cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Damn, that's a patrol car.
I see it.
I left him back there. Oh, man, the cops came out of nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to him. It's a patrol car.
I see it.
man. They said you were good. You did it! Guys, meetings. Don't fuck it up now.
What the fuck? That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone new. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast, I didn't...
Shh. Quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah. It wasn't.
Yeah, calm now. It's all right. Calm? Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
Well, sir, I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good.
Mr. Quinn!
Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes.
You asked. Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
Got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
I've hired Bad Boy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to. Bad Boy.
What?
Bad Boy, 17.
What the fuck, man?
Bad Boy, 17?
Clara.
Clara. You don't look 17.
Do I look like a bad boy?
Yeah, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen. I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face to face for this. You wanted dead sex, Max?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
Mm-mm. They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Well, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Mm. Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just sent. Me tracking your signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy.
Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's sneaky. He's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives, things like that.
An office tower?
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground. In the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, a stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know? Time to open up my world.
The whole pathway under there.
talk to anybody. It's my specialty.
You want a man?
Especially fry bunnies. Wait, hold on.
What up, weirdo?
Hey. Hey, girl, what's up?
What do you want?
Hey, girl, where you going?
Can you move?
Oh, you trying to play me, huh? You gonna play me a little bit.
Stop following me, loser.
You'll be back. What's up?
Hello?
Hey there. What can I do to help? Hey, so long. What's he holding?
Yeah.
Right, but...
Identify yourself!
I didn't
Let
hear anything!
Let someone else deal with this shit!
Ah!
That's strange.
Fine, that shit can't be far.
It isn't over yet!
Watch it, man!
I can see you. Come on out.
See what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide-open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces,
gloves. Okay, I'll try it. You scan me the offices. Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin.
What are you doing here?
Give it up!
Come on.
job?
Which means yours truly has a parking spot outside of Bloom's X-Labs. Billions of dollars and science. Okay, maybe just regular science, but still, man. Who knows what kind of wild shit I'll get to work on. I still gotta sign a mountain of confidentiality paperwork, but I will tell you all about it when I am done. Yes.
I don't see anything. Gonna move on.
I don't see Jack. I'm gonna check somewhere else.
Thank you.
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one enormous fucking eyeball. You try working with that thing staring. Oh, shit. Someone's hacked in. Oh, fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carlis, the police are coming. They've got Heidegg's cans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
I don't see anything. We're gonna move on.
Clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
Easy!
This guy threatens my family and wants to meet. He knew exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait. The data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes. This bellwether.
I knew you'd find me. You always were one for a mystery. How are you, Aiden?
Damien Brinks. The hell is he doing?
I hope you don't mind the games. Wanted to see if you'd lost your edge. We need to talk. And, you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm. This isn't what I had planned for us. But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since... the Merlot.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
looking. Go over there.
Right, I'm going to have a great, 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 great,